Braga had never played in Romania before, and they knew defeat would spell the end of their hopes of reaching the round of 16. Rui Pedro gave the home side an early 2-0 lead. Alan pulled a goal back for Braga, and Rui Pedro completed a hat-trick before half-time. He'd never scored in European competition before this game. Before the break, Braga were reduced to 10 men when Douglau was sent off. And in the second half, Braga couldn't fight their way back into the game.